Welcome to the Zebra BI March update. As always, we've been working hard to deliver innovative product features. Not only that, we've also shipped new, extremely helpful and practical learning materials such as templates, tools, webinars, and guides. Let's see what's new.
The great news of this month is that our latest visual, Zebra BI cards, just passed the Microsoft certification. We released Zebra BI cards in December last year, and we already received some great feedback. So thank you for all the messages. This will definitely motivate us to keep working hard and improve our products. The fact that the visual is now certified means that everyone can use it, even those with the highest requirements for data security. Among other features available to the certified visuals is the ability to export the visual to PowerPoint or PDF and for the users to subscribe to regular email updates from a certain report. Meanwhile, in our other two visuals, Zebra BI Charts and Zebra BI Tables, we have made improvements to our recently introduced comment box feature. Now you can reposition the comment box above, below, left or right of the visual. You can change the settings of the borders, padding, variance icons and different labels. All of this just adds that special final touch so that the comment box fits your report style and your company branding.
In March, we updated two of the most popular templates in our portfolio, the sales dashboard and the so-called consolidated financials dashboards. Key change in both of those templates is the Zebra BI cards visual, which makes these two templates even better. In the sales dashboard, focus is mainly on the sales and financial KPIs. Template is a combination of top-level insights and a bit more detailed analysis from the product, customer, geographical and period calculation perspective. The same goes for the consolidated financials template, which is a bit more top-level and focused solely on the financial KPIs. Make sure to check them both.
Different business areas and different report types require the use of different chart types. But with so many options out there, it's often hard to know which chart type to use in a certain situation. And we are very aware of that, so we hope that the Zebra BI Chart Selector tool that we recently published will help you out with that. The tool covers more than 30 different chart types that you can create with the Zebra BI Charts visual. The best part of the tool is that it is interactive, which means that on the first page you have the taxonomy of all different chart types grouped together in categories based on different usage criteria. And when you click on a selected chart, it will take you to a more detailed page where you will have further explanation, more in-depth information, and we also prepared some GIFs and instructions so you will always know how to create the selected chart type. If you're not happy with the selected one, you can always go back and choose another one. I really hope you will like the tool just as much as I do. Recently, we hosted a live webinar covering the topic of how to consolidate your KPIs in a Power BI dashboard. We covered three effective methods, such as single Excel table, Power Query, and the DAX method. We really want to thank everybody who joined us live. It was really an amazing event, and it was great to see your engagement throughout the whole webinar. So really, thank you for that. In case you missed the live event, you can always find the recording on the resources page together with more than 34 other hours of educational content. But in case that you prefer written instructions with a step-by-step guide, we also prepare that and you can also find it on the resources page together with other useful material. In the meantime, we're already preparing our next live session and we really hope to see you there.
I hope that the latest updates from Zebra BI will help you make your reports and dashboards even more actionable and your meetings even more productive. So read more in the full article and guess it's back to work for us. See you at the next update.